就是好事。哇！醒咗未？瞓醒未？準備個愉快心情，我哋一陣間咧就好 crazy 嘅。係
咪 happy 多呢陣 crazy 耐？
你講咁，
我係講英文。我唔識講法文，淨係識講英文。
但係我叫你嚟講潮州話嘅喎。
哦，隔住間
啊。今日其實廿週年咧就
20th year。
醒覺得好快。
Time flies。
其實我同阿伊莲相識咧，大家想知唔知咧
？How many years did Vincent and they have known each other？
其實我個人咧讀書嘅時候咧就好沉靜嘅。
He was a quiet guy.
Okay, okay,
judging from his face.
咁平時放假讀書嘅時候咧，都係行下山啊，去下沙灘嗰度練下詩咁樣嘅。
He went to beach to have a poem when he was studying. If you believe it.
咁啊，讀中四中五嘅時候，我記得咧。
When he was form four, form five.
去圖書館嘅時候。
And he was in the library.
我都耷低頭埋讀書。
咩事
先？咁見到有個女仔成日望住我。
So he saw a girl watching over him。
咁我都覺得好奇怪啦。
He said he was astonished。
咁個女仔同我講啦。
And the girl said to him，
可唔可以同我做朋友
？The girl said， "Can I make friends with you？"
咁我哋望一望佢啦。
Looked at her。
佢又望一望我。
And the girl looked at her。
咁我又冇所謂啦，做普通朋友都可以嘅。
OK 啦 ，Kenny's way of saying OK 啦。
咁原來我同佢有啲緣分嘅。
And he has some click with the girl。
佢個小學同學。
The girl's primary school student。
同我係 classmate。中學嘅同學。
Was secondary school classmate with him。
咁跟住咧就佢又問我咧，可唔可以攞我屋企電話
？And go ask him for phone number。
咁我見到女仔咁大膽。
And she said, "Oh, so brave of this girl."
咁我又問下我媽。
We should ask his mother。
咁我媽話：，既然個女仔咁大膽，係咪潮州人啊
？And his mother asked whether the girl was a Chiu Chau girl。
咁我唔清楚喎。
And Vincent said he was unsure。
咁我問問佢啦，你係咪格吉蘭啊
？Vincent asked whether you are somebody saying Chiu Chau clan。
咁佢又問我：你著咗布未啊
？Vincent， the girl asked what？
遮風。
遮風。
遮西。
遮風。I think it's Chiu Chau meaning eating for dinner or something。
咁我哋嘅故事就咁樣開始。
And so their love story began。
咁其實我哋就過咗生活咧，由朋友。男女朋友。
They began with male female friends。
就變為夫婦。
And then couple。
咁又。
Obviously。
三年後咧就變為家長。
Three years later with a daughter as parents。
咁有個小朋友咧由幼稚園、小學、中學。
Kindergarten, primary, secondary education。
都有唔同嘅變化。
With different changes。
咁就當然啦。雨過天晴，而家我哋個女咧17歲啦。
And the girl was 17 years old。
咁當然啦，唔係我坐喺邊度。
Of course not me。
OK， 咁我女咧就喺學校有啲嘢做，咁咪嚟唔到。
俾我揾咗咁耐，揾唔到。
Karen， so you can tell， be another wonderful person。
咁我今日學校要丟田，所以咧就我哋兩個咧就可以盡情今日玩啦。
The girl was having some activity at school， so the parents could enjoy themselves fullest。
咁我老婆成日同我講咧，就話我對啲朋友咧就好過對我太太邊啊，對我太太嘅。
It is said, Vincent always nicer to the friends than her。
其實呢個係一半事實，一半就唔係事實。
Could be half true。
咁一半咧就話我外在咧就對啲朋友真係好好嘅。
The truth is, outside he's good to his friend。
但係咧，我心得一個。
But inside his heart，
都係對啊呢邊。咁有啲嚟自美國麻省嘅
，From U.S. Massachusetts，Miss Wang Angel，
同埋侯小百合日本人
，Angela from Japan，
同埋嚟自斯洛伐斯嘅 Lila，From
Slovakia Laura，
系
，is a dancing expert right？
咁啊 Laura 咧就啱啱喺哈池咧就攞咗拉丁第十名，
哇！
另外有我好好朋友蔡秀新，新啲菜。
新啲菜。
阿新妮起身，新妮。
你都是 dancing expert。
睇個樣咧，同我差唔多。
Similar outfit，face。
身形都差唔多，有六嚿腹肌。
Similar chest。
不過生咗喺個 pat pat 嗰度。新妮今年咧，咁呢首歌咧，就我覺得個歌名幾有意義嘅。
With a very beautiful, meaningful name。
叫做長半千世紀。
Around you, around thousands of centuries。
但係咧，我唔記得歌詞。
He didn't remember the lyrics。
同埋咧，呢一首歌咧，唔需要翻譯。
No need for translation, so I better hide away。
因為我個朋友咧，佢淨識咁，大家靜靜先，唔該。俗世裏遇到你，我變得那樣奇。你的言辭、姿態、神情，從未回味。此際在眼裏，我只得你笑語體貼入微。望貓字先啊！你的言辭、姿態、神情，從未和分離。就让我心永远地交给了你，浪漫爱火，我每夜回味。今生岁月，人若老，爱恋不死。等阵先，
好翻啊，大佬，
忘了忧。忘了悲，陪着天天也欢喜。留你心，留我心，长伴千千世纪。此际在眼里，Edith 只得你笑语体贴入微。你的言辞、姿态、神情，从未和分离。
开心啦！好耐都冇有机会咧，可以参加一啲咁轻松而咁温馨嘅一个 event 咯。
你哋點認識 Vincent 同埋 Edith 噶？
點認識 Vincent 同 Edith 啊 ？Edith 其實係一個咧好 nice 咧，好主動嘅一個同學嚟嘅，因為我嗰陣時讀大學嘅時候同佢一齊，咁啊，因為大家都係住同一個區份啦，我哋大家住住住住翻嘅慈雲山嘅，咁啊，大家上嗰時咧就搭車啦，咁啊開始慢慢認識到咁啊，一開始話題投契咗咧，就大家就接觸咗啦。其實 Vincent 咧，我就唔係好直接接觸啊 Vincent 喎，咁係成日就見到有一個好英俊嘅男士，咁等我同學放學嘅咧嚇，但係 Vincent 咧有個英俊嘅男士接咗我同學仔咧，我就要自己揸車，自己搭車翻去咯喎。啊，咁啊學期當然就兩個大家介紹啦，咁誒互相我哋就連阿 Vincent 我都識啦。嗯，
咁樣有咩祝福佢哋啊？
祝福佢哋啊？當然就係白頭到老啦，呢度你好應該要說嘅説話啦嚇。咁同時就係話咧，夫妻相處咧好多技巧嘅，而我亦都發覺佢兩個嘅技巧咧就越嚟越進步，而去到一個更加高嘅階層啦嚇，已經去到而家20周年，我當然期望聽佢哋30周年嘅紀念啦。亦都希望其他嘅年青人或者其他老闆喺佢裏面更加學習到大家夫妻相處。
嗯，好多謝你，今日玩得開心啲啦。
好啊，一定。
好，
多謝。
Vincent 和 Edith 20周年结婚纪念日，那么他们是我们特别好的朋友，那么他们也是一个很甜蜜的一个家庭。我认识他们，我想是。来香港没有多长时间，有起码有十几年的时间。那么包括他的女儿，
Karen，
我们的 Karen 也看着他一起长大，也觉得他们是特别关爱的家庭，也是我们特别好的朋友。Vincent 是一个很会搞笑的人。
What?
Your brother Vincent.
My brother.
Yeah, your brother、yes. Vincent. So, 我们经常一起打网球。那么呢，有时候我们也一起去旅行，包括他的女儿很小的时候， 真的，我们真的很羡慕他们的家庭。那么我还记得，他们大概在十五周年结婚纪念的时候也搞了这样一个 party。
对，
当时呢，他的太太伊迪斯不知道，那么我们给他一个惊喜，那我们每个人都是感动，不单是他的太太感动，我们每个人都很感动，所以我们真的希望他们白头到老，永远幸福快乐，也希望他们女儿顺利考上大学，健康成长。You'll say something.
So happy anniversary to Edith and Vincent. And I'm sorry I don't know Edith. Well, I've known her for 10 minutes. But Vincent's just a wonderful guy, and I really value his friendship. So happy anniversary.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Edith and Vincent.
We're so happy to be here and celebrating this happy occasion. Best couple that I've known, and then I'm so happy to see both of you so happy. What do you think about Vincent?
Well, Vincent, the macho man, always being macho, and he's a great character and someone that's very sincere. He treasures friendship and he never loses sight of his friend, and I think so. It's a good match for Edith, and they're both great couples together. Yeah. And I congratulate them on the 20th anniversary.
You can
say something about Edith.
Okay, well, I met Edith when we were like 19 and 20 years old. I was working next to Edith's office, and I thought, whenever I see Edith in the toilet or outside the corridor, wow, what a beautiful girl.
Why do you meet Edith in the toilet? Come on.
It's near the toilet. You know, we always meet in the toilet.
Oh, okay. So say something better, another nice place.
Well, that's the truth, but I always thought that she can be the next Miss Hong Kong.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow. And then I was thinking, okay, I think she's so nice. I think I should be friends with her. So one day we always say hi. So we said, okay, we should go out one day. So that's how I met Edith. And after that, during those days, we didn't have email. No emails. But I think we have the faith to be carry on as friends. So
coincidentally,
I always meet her in the town, in the streets. So I'm really happy that she kept thinking of me as I was thinking of her. And we became friends again, all over again. We go out with a couple. Yeah.
Well, just to cut in, because Angela lost touch with Edith when we left Hong Kong. So it's so coincident when we came back to Hong Kong the last 10 years or so, Angela managed to bump into Edith in the streets, just like what you said. And that's where they renewed their long lost friendship again, and here we are today celebrating their 20th anniversary.
Yes, we had our 20th anniversary 2 days ago too.
Yeah, wow. It's a good time. I'm very happy to come here to the 20th anniversary.这个 party， 咁咧就假如我识你啦，我早几日收到个利是咧，就1983年嘅老豆，咁我就好开心同你一齐咧共度咗好多年，尤其是近啲你入咗校友会咧，咁令我咧更加开心。而家你能夠串連到成個校友會所有組織，幫手組織所有嘅活動，咁啊，亦都係對我Edith你咧，對我都係咁，我哋好似一家人咁。咁其實咧，我就一路都好開心。咁就我對你好似我仔一樣噶啦。咁咧就～等於咧，我就喺嗰個學界上邊咧，係我寫嘅，我哋培訓老師咧，喺學界上寫咧，恭祝你咧20年，永遠都係家庭幸福，生活愉快，恭喜你哋。
Queen，
嗨。
係，咁你點樣認識 Vincent 同 Edith 㗎
？Vincent 咧就叫佢細傑嘅。咁細傑咧呢個人咧，其實咧佢係我細佬啲同學嚟嘅。咁當然係細過我啦。咁咧細傑其實俾我印象咧，開頭咧唔係唔好嘅，因為咧佢咧沙塵白霍啦，又多嘢講啦，又招積啦，咁個樣又似黑社會啦，其實有啲怕咗佢嘅。但係咧就經過咧好多啲交手之後咧，即係交往之後，覺得佢一個義氣仔女嚟嘅，即係好有女氣嘅，所以咧後屘咧我都即係覺得佢都係可以做到朋友嘅。咁啊，即係好高興認識佢啦，因為咧佢咧就介紹咗識呢個培敦嘅校友會啦，咁咧等我咧又可以見翻好多舊同學啦，所以我喺呢度咧就好多謝佢。咁佢亦都係我咧25周年嘅時候咧幫我做司儀嘅，咁啊令到我嗰、那個即係晚會咧就生息不少，咁係一個司儀嘅人才嚟嘅。咁啊雖然有時多啲嘢講，有時好多廢話，如果佢咧做嘢踏實啲咧，同埋咧即係比較謙虛啲咧，我覺得會更加好嘅。嗱，咁我喺度祝福佢啦，希望佢咧就繼續有更多嘅20年、10年，咁啊繼續請我去飲佢一餐，繼續咧白頭到老啊！
Hi Edith, Vincent, OK, 認識佢係因為校友會啦，同埋私有計劃培敦中學嘅，咁應該認識咗佢都有4年㗎啦，好鬼麻嘅。但其實之前咧，我女喺John Sir 嗰陣時候打乒乓咧，佢應該認識得我女㗎啦。其實咁咧、那個 Vincent 咧就好古話又鬼馬，咁但係佢都好受歡迎。咁喺校友會度咧，佢係一個好重要嘅要員角色。咁係一個好受歡迎嘅師弟 ，OK？ 咁交俾我老婆。
Oh, totally different story. I met Vincent down in a brothel down in Southeast Asia. No, I'm only messing. I know Vincent through Shirley. He's a really nice guy. He's always there with the PT, Potong Secondary School guys. Really nice guy. So have a good night, Edith and Vincent. Congratulations, 20 years. Many more to come. Yeah.
Hello. Hi, Edith. Hi, Vincent.We're so happy to be part of your anniversary. I mean, it's such a great party, amazing people, so many fun friends, and great music, great food, so...
Great dancer.
So we would like to wish you many, many of these 20 years to come. Yeah. So more and more and more.
More and more.
More, yeah.
Sexy.
No, yeah,
more,
yeah.
More dancing more. Sexy hips, yeah. More dancing romantic together. Yeah, great singing, Vincent, by the way. It was very nice. And
so, that I didn't know.
You missed the singing, so you're going to have to do it again, maybe. So thank you so much for having us here. We enjoy meeting your friends and wish you
very
all the
nice
best.
Very nice party.
In Slovakian, všetko najlepšie. And in Italian.
And in Italian, tanti auguri e buon anniversario di matrimonio.
Wow.
All the best.
Edith 啊，同 Vincent 啊，我係 Wanda 啊，好開心啊！今日參加你呢個 party， 真係冇諗過咧，原來時間過得咁快嘅。我原來你認識咗唔止20年，但係咧，你哋結婚呢20年裏邊咧，其實咧都經過好多風風雨雨，唔係咁容易過噶。但係見到你今日咁開心，我都為你好開心。希望跟住落嚟40年，你仲邀請我參加你個 party 啦。到時我會用呢20年嘅時間去嚟練舞，再同你一齊跳舞啦。OK， 得唔得
？Hello Vincent 啊，同埋 Edith， 好高興認識你哋，都差唔多10年咯喎，好快啊時光。咁我記得你識我嗰時係炮台山舞蹈室嗰度，你又好似未識跳舞，到而家可以喺台上表演，我都為你好高興喎。咁尤其係你太太跳得更加好啦，咁差唔多同啲專業老師要得比啦。咁啊非常好，你哋兩個都好 nice 噶，尤其係你啦，就當我係真正朋友噶嘛，我都好高興。咁啊，咁冇咩，我都唔識點樣講嘢㗎啦，好衷心多謝你哋今晚邀請我到你哋嘅 party， 咁祝福你哋幸福到老，咁日日都咁開心啦，咁一路到白頭到老，永遠都咁幸福。
太麻醉，我们之间有太多的误会，爱不能再沉睡，是可悲是摧毁，不要我再为之间有太多的误会，爱心碎，求求你给我个机会，不要再对爱走无所谓，如果相爱是完美，我们用真心去面对，求求你给我太多伤悲，告诉我你到底爱着谁？
恭喜 Edith 啦，同埋 Vincent， 咁都多谢你哋今日邀请我嚟啦。我知道即系咁多年嚟嘅日子，真系有好多唔同嘅时间啦。有開心啦，有都難嘅時間啦，但係都係一齊咁樣去攜住手嚟面對啦。咁去到今日呢個日子真係好唔容易咯。咁樣就祝福你哋繼續努力啦，繼續相愛啦。咁樣就長長久久嘅，恭喜曬你哋！
今日好高興咧參加你哋嘅20周年結婚紀念日。咁我都睇住你哋結婚㗎啦，你拍緊拖嗰時已經識你哋啦。咁我同阿 Edith 咧就係同學嚟嘅，大家一齊讀一個 management course 嘅。咁嗰陣時我就結咗婚啦，佢就未結婚。咁見證住佢哋結婚啦，跟住有小朋友啦，跟住一路以嚟睇住佢哋一路幸福咁樣過活啦。咁佢兩個都係一個非常之 nice 嘅人，尤其是Edith 啦，都好關心，同埋真係好有心維繫我哋大家嘅感情。咁而且我哋都過咗超過20年嘅。咁Winston 就一個好風趣幽默嚇，咁啊成日喺度即係搞啲 funny gag 啊，咁都令到大家都好開心。咁今日好榮幸，咁啊佢哋邀請嚟呢度，咁希望下一個20年、30年都再見到你哋，希望你邀請我啦。嗯，多謝曬。
friends turn into lovers when I make love to you.
Very good. Because I'm in love. Thank you.